shoulder tap push-up is performed by coming into a push-up position, lowering down, coming up, tapping the opposite shoulder, coming back down, alternating sides. The main form cues in this exercise are to keep the torso level as opposed to rotating as you're coming up and down, and making sure the torso stays at 90 degrees as you're coming up and down. You can decrease the difficulty by moving on to a step or an elevated surface, or you can increase the difficulty by moving down to the floor or even elevating your feet on a step. And that's the shoulder tap push-up.